Looking at Google Trends, you can see that meteoric rise of which Santos Bonacci jumped right upon. Now we can see it tapering off if Google Trends is anything to go by. Who knows, there's probably a whole lot more idiots out there prepared to jump on this, what is perhaps a psychological operation, and just a bandwagon of stupidity.